Hi there, I'm Dane Murray. The Lawrence Township Health Advisory Board met recently to discuss the issue of vaping products made available. They're contemplating an ordinance that would prohibit those types of shops near school. Students of Princeton High School honored alumni Evan Gershkovich on Tuesday before the school's varsity men's soccer game. Gershkovich is a reporter with the Wall Street Journal who has been detained by Russia since March.